Welcome to Jericho City. Exploring our sprawling downtown can be a bit intimidating at first. There's always something fun going on wherever you go. You'll find street musicians, artists, newcomers, tourists, families, couples, wallflowers, the poor and the rich. In Jericho, we live together in harmony and respect each other's boundaries. So take a deep breath and enjoy the sights. And if you can't find your way, why not ask one of our friendly locals?
Thank you. Hey, that looks like a great shortcut.
Yo, I thought we slipped in the current dragon's away to wherever.
Come on, I don't see anyone who's been dragged away. Safe to me. Let's go.
Goddamn AID goons said I caught the virus.
I mean, you could also sneak through one and...
Easy for you to say.
You can run, little girl. You sure as hell can't hide.
That's it, kid. It's over. You're coming with us.
Wait, what is she doing?
Hurry up and grab her!
That's impossible.
Warren, why won't you cooperate?
Am I not?
Am I really supposed to believe any of that BS?
Believe what you want, prick.
Oh, but I do, Warren. I really do. For example, right now, I believe that you'll be in terrible pain once I press this button under my desk.
You bastard. I'll get you back for this.
Threatening an officer of the law, are you? You've been keeping a lot of secrets since that Creo incident.
Yeah, whatever. You got nothing on me and you know it. AID has messed with the wrong guy this time.
Copy that. Safety precautions initiated. Bullseye!
Welcome to best clinic this side of Seaside Court, Tavarish. Feeling a bit sickly? I've been able to keep them at bay, but I'm not quite, how do you say, enough ripped to beat them without my little turret. Normally, I give you real thorough checkup for free, but we run out of medical equipment. How pathetic, duh. I am world-renowned surgeon, yet my hands are tied. Damn apparatchiks confiscate nanomachines all over Jericho to cover up truth about nano-disease, defrag. Just a moment ago, you'll have to be sneaky. До свидания, товарищ.
They told me you died. Creo's been on lockdown for weeks.
No, Liz, listen. That's not the truth. Not the whole truth, okay? There's something going down in this town. Something big. The government is lying to all of us. I need a place to lay low. Not for long, okay? Only tonight. I know we've been through a lot, but...
I'd love to help you. I really would, but AID has been knocking on every door in the district. My boyfriend would lose his shit if I went against the government. I'm sorry, baby, but there's nothing I can do. Please be safe.
Thank you. And that's why we'll win. We can outlast them all.
You're out of luck, kiddo. I don't need any more recruits for the monster hunt.
Now get out of my face before I lose my temper.
There's a lot of planning to do.
Have you met that shady Russian doctor downtown? He's a total crook. But he knows how to get past those scanner gates. Apparently.
Hunting creepy crawlies for money. Is this... You know, I used to... But after... So much...
I tried blue sparkle last night.
Looking for something to buy? After...
I should...
But I... Are you... If you... I should... Well, well, most... I won't...
Get out of here.
None of us will. The evacuation...
Worship Lord Eli!
Hey, needs cool bar. Yeah.
What the? Hey, that's mine. Give it back, like, right now. Seriously. I mean, this was a...
Whatever. Didn't...
Said she... I mean... Yeah, I just... Dude's like... April went, like, totally bitch cakes, except... All right, peace out.
This is your final chance. Who sent you?
Welcome to our humble chapel. I've been taken, but enough about you. Really don't know who I am. I'm Matriarch Celeste. Everything I, even now. Glad you asked. I'm in deep water. Everything I've accomplished is at stake. I've got a bit of a family issue. Now I'd confront my son. May the spark guide you.
Hi, Isles. So,
I admire your bold decision.
Right, guys.
You can pass.
Evacuate Port Nixon, they said. Use force if necessary. Yeah, right. These people don't want to be saved. They killed everyone. I'm the last survivor. But we found something at the harbor. Something big. Flight 221. And there was a survivor. We lost the girl. Failed our mission. I'll have my revenge. Just you wait. You goddamn bastards.
My head, huh?
Well, it ain't gonna work. You're nothing but a two-bit low-life funky. Don't you dare hang up on me again, you schmuck!
Thank you.
Thank you.